There's my baby tigre. Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Gracias. Lucky appreciates them too, even if she doesn't show it. And bringing La Morale was smart. This camp needs young blood. Shakes things up. Now we need to work on Lorenzo. Half the abuelos out there hang on his every word. Honron said Lorenzo should visit a Biovira facility. But getting Lorenzo to do anything is like pulling a tank through the mud, sideways. I'm going to give him a little reminder of what we stood for. And you are going to bring the Biovira to him. All you got to do is tiptoe in, take photographs of anything suspicious, and get out. For a so-called research facility, they have way more guns than lab coats down there. They're hiding something, baby Tigre, and we're going to slap Lorenzo in the face with whatever it is. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No.
Danny, vamos.
To think I looked up to these ancianos. Don't waste your time. We're freeing El Este with or without them. You need to talk to my boss, Yelena. And you need to see our operation up close. Swing by El Agujero. It's La Moral's badass headquarters in Concepción. Say this password to our doorman. Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia. I'll tell Yelena you're on your way.
What are you hiding at home, Senor Party Planner? Hopefully something that goes boom. Looks like I should track these power lines to their source.
Señor Presidente, for those Yarans who are living with their heads in the sand, what can you tell us about this great wonder called Nibiru? Nibiru
is our gift to...
Señor Presidente, what makes Nibiru so very Yaran?
Have a bogey in restricted airspace. Attention, pilot. Land now, or you will be fired upon.
Yeah?
Supplies. Lorenzo used to tease her for her tattoos and her crazy hair colors. We loved her visits, until one day she told us she had some good news and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw Gabriela. My neighbor thought he saw her at that Biovira place.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
One can turn this into Supremos. Shit. Engineer.
This is what the murderers of 67 fought the Yara during the revolution. And this is what I wish for you today.
Doing with their bodies.
A good member of the military should ask the following question every day. Have I done enough to deserve what Presidente Castillo has handed to me and my country? Anyone who questions Presidente Castillo is not a true Yara. His dream of a brighter future must not be slowed down by people who question
Satan. I've got a bad feeling about this place. Lights on. Wonder if anybody's home. Sounds came from in there. All of this bullshit about treating cancer. Gonyo. They're using humans like rats. What are they testing? My Castillo's not going to get away with this. I see a medic.
Hold tight. Search the area. No escaparás.
No
Inténtate.
There's something under the water. What the fuck is in the lake?
Venga. So many. Al carajo.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Castillo, you fucking monster.
I need more pigs. People are sick, really sick. Pinga, this should be enough to convince Lorenzo.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Honron was talking about. You swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Mierda.
This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. War is over.
So that was a waste.
Está bien. You shook the tree.
You just signed
on. Danny. When I was your age, I lived every moment like it was my last. In battle, adrenaline runs hot, and passions are deep. Love during La Revolución was like the battlefields we fought on, complex and soaked in rum. I have wounded the hearts of countless women who wanted more from me during those days. Miguelina, sweet Miguelina, I committed a war crime with her heart. She was my first. When she said the word love, I ran away. I am such a coward. Today, as I take stock of the damage I've done, I realize I must make amends. I need you to bring this letter to her. Miguelina's mind is still at war with Gabriel Castillo and maybe a little bit with me as well. I tried to visit her, but she has built defenses around her wounded heart. Maybe my letter can change that. Your kindness is the sun in the twilight of...
Hola.
Danny, the farmers in Fernando municipality has been extremely helpful to Libertad. And now they are getting a lot of pressure from the regime every single day.
What can I do?
You should talk to Señora Toca and see what she needs. She's the president of the farmers collectives there.
I'm on it.
She just told Libertad that her farmers are about to break our agreement. We really need these people on our side, Danny.
Danny.
What's up, Honron?
There are some things you need to know about Yelena. She's mad smart. Computer science major, programmer. People think she's just a power nerd. But when the shit goes down, she's a fighter.
How did a programmer become a guerrilla leader?
Guess you didn't see the video. Before there was a La Moral, Admiral Benitez executed our classmates.
Binga. They got that on video?
No. The next day, soldados stepped to us at the funeral. Yelena led us in the fight. We took out like 100 soldados. That shit was on video.
100 soldados?
Okay, maybe like 50. 15. Coño, I gotta go. Just spotted a soldado near our stash with his pants down. Literally, he's pissing and he doesn't see me. I'll call you back.
Got some intel you could use.
Hola, Dani. We're putting together an ambush. We're going to teach Castillo soldiers why you don't fuck with El Este. Join us.
Thank you. Honron, I'm at Concepcion. How do I find La Moral?
I'll send you a pic. Show no one.
What are you sending me?
It will help you find the door. Don't forget the password and remember, curfew.
Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia.
Welcome to El Agujero. Try anything, and I'll cut your head off and use it as a football.
Nice to meet you too. My name's Danny.
Alfredo. Down the stairs.